You come to God with great assurance, believing that you are not coming to meet an ordinary person, but you are coming to meet the Almighty who can effect irreversible changes in your life. Praise the Lord. That is why some people, two people may be sitting on the same line. One will receive a change of destiny, the other will receive a backward trend of destiny. What is the difference? The difference is that their expectation and then their belief, their desire to receive from God. Praise the Lord. Yes. So make sure that anytime you confront God or you approach God, you are not coming out of ritual or out of ceremony, but you are coming because you want to meet Him and you want Him to do something in your life. Say, my Lord, do something in my life.